That's good. Let me throw some delay on. Dead Set Evil. The Ninch Fuzz is in baby pink. It is a collaboration between my friends at Nepean Music, who are this year celebrating their 25th anniversary. Happy anniversary, Nepean Music. Colin and Joel and Lydia and Adam and Jake and all the gang down there, Ronnie, Gavin. And so they've released this limited edition Ninch Fuzz. What's the Ninch? The Ninch. So I live down on the Mornington Peninsula, and Nepean Music are on the Mornington Peninsula. And some of the kids, when asked where they live or where they're going, they say, the Ninch, I'm going to the Ninch, mate. The Ninch Peninsula. You know, apparently that's what they say. Or I guess if you were in New Zealand, you might say, so where are you from, bro? I'm from the Ninch, bro. I can't get that silly cool voice out of my head. Anyway, so Kink Pedals are located close to the Ninch, right? Not very far up in Cranbourne, which is close. And Mark from Kink Pedals, he got together with Nepean Music and he made this special limited edition Ninch Fuzz in the custom colours and the baby pink, all that sort of stuff. It's based on his own Charlie Fuzz, Two Knob Charlie Fuzz, which is itself based off the old Colour Sound One Knob Fuzz from the 70s. And, you know, it's pretty brutal, but it gives a nice sort of clean-up sound once you back the guitar's volume knob. The guitar is a T 1960 Telecaster clone that, you know, I've just pieced together out of bits pretty much. Into a Fender Princeton, a blackface Fender Princeton amp, courtesy of the Axe FX. It's a nice little Fender amp, 10-inch speaker, great pedal platform. So you got two controls. I think this one's the bias control. Let me see. Yep, yep, yep. What's this guy do? Volume. Of the neck pickup, you know, just because neck pickup. Yeah. I think they built about 10 of them, and I believe that at the time of filming, which is today, the 2nd of December, there were 5 or 6 left. Now, these may go pretty darn quickly because people, you know, they want to take home a little bit of the niche for themselves, and they're not expensive, and they're in that beautiful pink colour, and, you know, if they sell them all, well, they're just going to have to build some more, aren't they? So, the Ninch Fuzz, the 25th anniversary edition from Nepean Music and Kink Pedals, is yours for the taking. I will leave the link underneath this video. Thank you for watching. You're all ace. I hope you have a great weekend. Bye!